my dear friends, as we are gathered in this event today, let us be reminded of God's continuous grace that He has showered us through the icon of our Mother of Perpetual. Thank you. Sorrow, O Father, O Lord, hear me. This Christ, my